spent times at Geek's Rap. That makes a nigga wanna multiply. Met Al Pacino, but a real Scarface. I done cut so many niggas, now my name should be Razor Blade. So be afraid when I come through with my gap, cause your bones will be scattered on the floor from hollow points black. The assassin, a nice stalking villain who commits mad killings and hangs bodies from the ceiling. I'm illin', so if you want the war, bring it on, and I'll bet you I'll turn this shit into a black leather suit. I flex skills like bitches get their earrings snatched. Come down with the loaded gun, waiting with the full folk beretta. Slaughtering niggas by the tons. My flow weighs 12 weights, and so does my guns. I'm real, known as the Swarm, life's the killer. First name is Raisin, and last name is Kane. The Audi, all the bitch styles that come through. Attack through your system like you had atomic flu. The mind killer, the Glock killer. Keep my tempo dragging in the forfeit for action. The guard has rise from here to this.
Clyde plays electric bass, plays it with finesse and grace. I sit on the porch without no shoes, picking the bass and singing the blues.
Bump into always leads to the backslide.
Say again. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Come here.
Damn, dude. Have a good day.
Thank you.
in for a penny, in for a pound. Liquor store door, headshot, no stealing in broken English. White man say he bought the ground. The door, show him the fine print. Pandora's door was open when she came in. Highest ever got was bottom of the pyramid. Highest ever got was holding a bag, wondering what if I just dipped.
I think the YouTube channel is Bodega Boys.
Just took Bodega Boys. Okay. How many subscribers?
Oh, not that many. It's not like that.
This is how today's kids. Guys, yeah. It's not about how many subscribers. Look at how much they're doing. It's amazing what they were doing. And we watched people watching them all morning. It's not about the subscribers. It's about how they feel when they do it.
Yeah.
Here at the Bodega Boys, it's about how we feel when we do it.